First met Dean when we joined Warner Brothers, and we went to their in 1960. So I've known Dean almost 25 years, headed towards 25 years, and he was in the acting class that was run by a man named Peyton Price, who is kind of a mentor, a real close friend of both of us, and we spent a lot of time during the 1960-61, right in that period. Dean was exceptionally good at acting. He was real good in the class. I was really bad, but Dean was quite good at it. And I didn't know Dean sang so well until I heard his records, you know, at the time. He's a good singer, good actor. So as a performer, he's well-rounded and quite capable. He's also a gymnast, you know. I'm sure that everybody knows that. But the last time I performed with him in East Berlin, Dean could still walk on his hands. I couldn't believe it.
Cuckoo, I swing right through the air. You'll come back to the ground. So many things will dare as there's no one we're around anymore. Shall you be a crying no more? Swing right through the door. Lift you off the floor. And you won't be crying no more.
He's his own manager. He always has been. He has had charge of his own destiny, and I've been absolutely amazed. Dean has done very, very well. He's worked at it, he's known where to put the emphasis. Standing out in the cold in East Germany, with me freezing to death by his side, autographing hundreds of pictures, and I'd say, hey, I'll see you inside. You know, he wanted to do it because he knew that that picture meant something to those children that no one else could give them. Here was a famous person who could go anywhere in the world, who could live in any country in the world, and he chose them. He chose socialism.
Over in the Iron Curtain countries, his popularity is really unbelievable. I mean, I'd stay at Dean's house a couple of times on the weekends if we weren't working, and if I wasn't in the hotel, I'd just go out and stay with them. And in the mornings, there'd be 15, 20 girls with flowers waiting for Dean to come out, and he gets mobbed after the show. And I've never been with him in a place that everybody in the entire place didn't know him. Over there, it's just phenomenal.
The American people do not know what this is like here, what the people are like who live in this country. And the greatest thing would be if we could bring all 240 million Americans and bring them here and let them know the Soviet people, let them know the society. It's a society that also has its mistakes.
The people are very, very responsive, very knowledgeable about what they listen to in East Berlin, where I played. Also played in we did a television show out of Karl Marx Stadt. And it was really nice. The audiences are wonderful. As we all know, worldwide, people get on. And music is the most common language. And if the whole world were musicians, there wouldn't be any war.
Bye-bye, my love, goodbye. There goes my baby with someone new. She sure looks happy, I sure am blue. She was my baby till he stepped in. Goodbye to romance that might have been.
I think if Dean were working in the United States with success, with the same kind of success, that his compensation would be 1,000 times, maybe 10,000 times more than what he earns in East Germany. But I don't know if money would have been enough of a motivation for Dean to have done that, you know. I think he's just really very thoroughly involved in what he believes in, and as we all are, but it's just his doesn't pay as well as it does in the capitalist system.